Hello everyone! I did this coloring in order to test my new AquaBlend and ColourBlend pencils and to get used to them. I selected this book of Emilie Oberg first because paper is similar to all most popular books like Hannah Carlson or Maria Trolle, and second because I have both sets with muted and natural colors, nothing excessively bright, and I think that these colors are best choice for this Scandinavian book. I will do a separate video with my full opinion about these pencils, but so far I can say that I enjoy coloring with them. I use two sets together because even watercolor pencils I usually prefer to use without water. I love that pencils don't create this waxy shining surface that we usually get when we use Prismacolor pencils, and the main advantage of these pencils is how colors are combined in sets. Usually when you purchase smaller sets of 36 or 48 pencils, you always get basic bright clear colors. And if you want something more interesting, dull, complicated colors, you always have to purchase full sets like 120, 132. And I love this idea of sets according to subjects you like to paint, you like to color, or just in one color palette and just different shades of one color. Overall, I think that my picture has some autumn feeling in it, maybe because fall is already too close to us. Usually, I don't like to color in restricted color palette, but here I think that it was fun. I enjoy to invent new pencil combinations, like using dark blue for shadows on leaves, or to do yellow tips of petals in order to add brightness. And the only thing I added is black pencil from Derwent Color Soft set when I started to color bird. These pencils are harder than my lovely Prismas, and even such a small and easy picture took much longer time than I predicted. I'm glad with my result. Maybe some leaves are a little bit out of place, but I tried to use as many pencils, as many colors as possible in order to test them and to try combine them together. I'm glad that my pencils collection is extended with another brand and I have pencils of different softness. Sometimes when I do many pictures one after one with one pencil's brand, like Prismacolors, I feel that I start to use the same color combinations and that I start to lose fresh look of pictures. So the best way for me in such cases is to switch to another medium like watercolors or to another pencil's brand. I think these two sets will be my favorite, or at least one of my favorites, for Zan von Zed pictures, for Jodi Bergsma book, for Maria Trolle and Emilie Oberg books. I hope that you enjoy this speed coloring and that you also will watch my review about these two pencil set. Thank you for watching. And enjoy last day of summer. Mm-hmm.